guys, Zone715 here, bringing you the next episode of Hardcore Mode here. Sorry it's taking me so long to get this episode out. I have been busy because, fortunately, school has started for me. So we left off last time where I was mining. It was dark, I was scared. I really don't want to get wood, but I need to get some charcoal to make some torches. I'm trying to get some charcoal. I don't know what to say right now. But, so I'm sort of running out of, things to do. I mean, Minecraft's fun and all, but everybody needs a break every once in a while from it. So, let me know down in the comments what games you guys like to see me play, and, I know that the outro thing that I have isn't exactly working right now. One, I'm just too lazy to fix it. And two, this is scheduled to upload because I'll be in school when this actually uploads. So I won't be able to actually put them in. Yeah. It's mostly for just the new people on my channel. Just for them to see, you know, what else I do. If I get that many. Watching this far, let me know down in the comments. If I get at least 3 comments, I'll feel happy. No, seriously. But seriously, if you actually still watch at this point in the video, let me know down in the comments. Cause like, I know some people, like a lot of my friends will say, oh yeah, I saw your video, and they'll be like, oh, did you see that part where I did this? And they'll be like, yeah, sure I did. I don't really care. I don't expect them to, because they can get bored. But, on another new thing. Find a cow. Can't wait for it to get day. The nice little better house build, I guess. Maybe get some wool. The new updates for Minecraft are pretty cool. If you'd like me to do a snapshot on that, I will. If you don't know what a snapshot is, look it up. No, it's like a preview of what's coming out in the update. It looks really cool. There's lots of other people that do, like, little previews of it as well. So yeah, you can check them out. But, yeah, so as I hit my head off the stairs multiple times trying to come out, it's still nighttime. Already. Come on, like, if I would have had 2 zombies, or if I would even have a skeleton, I probably would have died there. Wow. Hardcore's too hard. Sorry. Sorry about that, guys. Yeah, hardcore mode is just too hard. I'm feeling I'm gonna die probably rather quickly. dying, spider. Spider, spider. Get in the door, get in the door, shut the door. Holy crap. Why didn't somebody warn me hardcore remote with this all way? Not even this is all. Seriously, like, them mobs are just terrible. I know I only have 2 hunger and I'm eating a full steak, but just come on. Yeah, the new update is pretty cool looking, yeah, let's go face this later. No, 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 oh, oh no, there's 2 of them. Sheep! Sheep! Come here, you. Die, sheep. Die. Chop off your wool. You know. Friend guy. Oh, sheep. Hey, you're in the tree. Sheep. Sheep, are you in one of these trees? Sheep. Sheep. Sheep! Stupid shit.